headed over to Redondo Beach Crab House, which is the mecca for Koreans for seafood. We started off with some fresh live shrimp and some abalone, which is just butter. They fried the shrimp heads, which tastes like seokang. And the main dish here is the Dungeness crab. Look at all that meat. Make sure you mix some rice into the crab shell. And of course, dip everything in butter. And for the last course, we had some meuntang. And whenever I'm here, I have to get me a drink.